mind, which would be, it was in the first week of school, and I was in the common room of my dorm, and two boys from Nigeria and Ethiopia were teaching myself and several others some traditional dances from their culture. And I was super bad at it, but it was undeniably fun, and the time just flew by. And I think that's when I knew that DKU was a really special and unique place, and that I had definitely made the right decision.
What I love most about DKU are its faculty and staff. The professors are not only elites in their own research area, they're also great educators that really lead the students to this process of self-discovery and enable them to see the possibilities within themselves.
I remember once there was an RA event and it took us to a scavenger hunt in Shanghai. So that basically was everything except the scavenger hunt, because we just walked the streets of Shanghai. We had so much fun, we were playing music loud, we were all dancing. We went to a Christmas shop, a Christmas market. It was so spontaneous that I just enjoyed it so much.
One of my favorite memories at DKU is trying to finish tons of readings with my friends, especially in the quiet nights. With these lovely memories in my mind, I always feel that I'm in the DKU family with all of you, even though we're not physically together now. But I believe that we can go through this difficult time together, because we're DKU United.
The thing I love the most about DKU are my students. They're bright, they're funny, they're creative, they're talented, they're inquisitive, and they're from all over the world, which is a really unique experience. And so I have the good fortune of, you know, waking up every day and creating programs and initiatives and services to help them become the best versions of themselves.
The thing I love most about DKU is I think the opportunities. You know, we have such an opportunity not only just academically, but to grow holistically as individuals, and we get to meet and study and live with such a diverse and amazing group of people, and to learn from them and to learn from our professors. It's, you know, what's not to love?